Welcome back to Krendar's Adventures. So we're just about done wrapping this little area up here. So you know what? You just go kill this guy. Be direct. Nice. Shotgun. That is worthy. Okay. I need to start militiaing again. Do that here. In fact, why don't you weaken them slightly? That sounds like a nice idea. Okay, come back. Let's just do this an all-out attack. Ooh, that kind of hurt though. Oh, nice. Free fortification. Love it. Safe to do this? Yep. Okay. Okay. We work on them next. While we just kill these guys. Oh god. That was brutal. Okay. Shotguns are sweet. Okay, let's get a couple of people over there. Actually, what's everything else? I think I'm fine with everything else. Although I don't need one or two of those maps, but not sure how many people I'm going to be carrying over, so maybe I should just go ahead and do those maps when I feel comfortable doing so. Not sure what the hell. We'll do them now. Okay, I need another 20 points of crafting over here. Plenty. Okay. Oh, they're gonna be attacked now, though. Can't do enough fortifying. Okay, so we'll bring him up there. We'll bring her back down. That's better. Well, make another one. Okay, you go down to that, you guys pop over here, now let's leave Micah on that. Oh, brutal. Okay. Time to start pumping out billions of shotguns. More shotguns. You get the first shotgun. I think I've only got the one. Yeah. You're gonna get the second one, old Rick McGuffin. Man of action. I'll just go fight that. Straight up, hand to hand. Two-handed sword. What's the deal with that? Plus 14, just like the shotgun. Alright, let's just keep making shotguns then. Let's see. Activated it. Oh, not everything. Actually, that's fine. Oh, 118, are you kidding? Well, that's fine. There doesn't need to be a rush. Okay, this shotgun goes to Hodor over here. Here, I have a flintlock. That reminds me, I need a med kit for Mummy. Mummy needs a med kit. And have I given Eldritch anything? He's got the map, okay. More shotguns, if you don't mind, please. Oh, your character's idle, jerk. God, I need so many shotguns. Oh, you're still on a knife? Jeebus. Shotguns. More shotguns. All of the shotguns. So many shotties. Okay, you've got one. Who do I want to get one next one to? I guess I'll give it to you. More. Mom have a shotgun yet? Whoop. I don't even know if I'm gonna be keeping her in the army overall, but you know what? Let's get more. More. Hopefully that'll increase the effect. You don't have one yet. Okay. You've got one, you've got one, you've got one, you've got one. You do, you do, you do. So you need one. You need one. Okay, so yeah, I'm just building one more shotgun and then a toolkit. Okay, I think that's all of the crafting. Wait, she already had one. Well. I think everybody's got what they need. Okay. Oh, 54. Wow. Okay. That was effective. Very effective. Time to destroy the hell out of this. Nice. Okay. Okay, so I want to split up my strength between these. Let's make two attack forces here. That looks good. You get that one. You get that one. Yeah, that looks pretty good. There we go. Yeah. you're talking about victory? Yes, I am. Professor Dietrich. Dun, dun, dun. What the hell do you think you're doing, Professor? Hold on. I got way too many people to decide on here. Okay, Sophia, Fodor, Vera, or Grigori. Well, Grigori's pretty awesome. Vera's pretty good. Screw Fodor. Sophia was good, but Vera's better. Probably because she's a higher level, though. Leader or mechanic? Tough choice. I'll take Vera. This guy's cranky. Capture the factories. Okay. Let's see. So there's one up there. One way over there. Okay, the four compass points, it looks like, for the most part. You sit there, fortify that for a while. You do the same over there. You do the same right there. Somebody needs to do something down here. No, that's not enough. Okay, these things are all activated already. Actually, wait. Is that attackable from there? Yes, it is. So I gotta choose somewhere to start. Keep those locked down, so I'm going to start down here somewhere. Maybe the south one. Yeah, I'll really keep that locked down for a little while. That on lockdown for a bit. Actually, no. Hang on. You do that one. Okay. And then I can attack this direction. Oh, you got hurt. Clumsy lad. Okay, there's a lot more places to attack now, suddenly. That's okay. I can temporarily lose that spot. It doesn't matter. Ah, those wire linked together. I knew it. I knew they were going to be. Probably everything gets linked together out here. This is going to be a nightmare. Ha! You wimps. Painful. Uh-oh. Withdraw. Him up now. It's still risky, but let's try it. It's a strength 80 coming in. Okay, militia. Uh-oh. That was a bad idea. Gross. Hold on. That's better. Still need a lot of healing, though. Well, I did lose control of the sector again, apparently. That's not good. Gonna cost a lot. That's fine. Where's the warlord? Over there. Okay. Oops. Get out of there. Damn it. Okay. Well, gotta start that over again now. It's gonna take two turns. Where's he gonna come in from? Probably here. Alright, I don't think I have to continue this one in the next episode, so thanks for watching and join me again for the next one.